gaming on the go like you've never seen it before. Shared on Reddit by user Kurobiii, who encountered the Switch-headed Mario cosplayer at this year's Tokyo Game Show. I'm not sure what's more impressive, the person keeping their head balanced to the KO they manage by the end. It's also a little creepy, like the TV heads from Saga. The cosplayer apparently has a number of other games queued up as well, with another poster having spotted the human Switch playing Gunvolt.